Oh, brilliant timing, Richard, not the bus stop.